Hello and welcome to episode 2 of Skyrim. And today, well, we're just gonna continue and see where the road takes us. Well, we all know it's gonna take us to Riverwood, you know. But still, you know. Let's see then. And I'm back. I was actually gone for like 10 minutes there, but... What the fuck? Did he seriously... So... I'm playing this on the PC, right? But... I have to use the Xbox controller because... It's like they use fucking... what am I trying to say? It's like they fucking use... ported over... It's like a badly port over from the Xbox. Just like, what? And where is the fucking... is that fight run over there? A map, where the fuck am I? A white run. There we go. So, something that I think I failed to mention in the past episode is what kind of class or essentially how I play this game. So that bitch. And what I mean with it, but yeah, is that am I a tank, like, you know, like heavy armor and shit, or like a wizard, which is like only magic, and I'm somewhere in between. Actually, I am a battle mage essentially. I like being able to use a sword and magic. In a combination, so yeah, battle mage. Oh, here it is, Riverwood.
A dragon, I saw a dragon.
What? What is it now, mother?
It was as big. No
dragons now.
Did
is
you
it?
Hear?
It's Feindal thinks.
Wrong.
Truly, you had best tell the jarl and White.
Oh, now you're listening, you bitch.
And I've got better
By
things to
sure.
do than listen
what
to
do
more
you
of
want?
Your fantasies.
I wanna fucking
see,
talk to you, bitch.
It'll kill us all and then you'll believe me.
I never said I didn't believe you. Oh, man, I need to fucking remove that icon now. Oh, for fuck's sake, is it like... Oh... I guess I keep it on them because it doesn't refuse to go off. Where am I meant to... talk to Gerdor? Who the fuck is that? Oliver in Secret House. Right. Well, hello there.
New to Riverwood? Raylov? How do you know him? If you really are Raylov's friend, I'll be glad to help you. But you didn't answer my question. A dragon? It would explain what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south.
Yeah.
I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why. Things just go from bad to the Jarl. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruf in Whiterun to send whatever troops.
Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you.
Wait, what? You want me to go already?
But the Imperial's been looking for you.
I haven't even.
At least now I am. I told you my sister would help us out.
Seriously? You don't know?
You're right.
That was
Follow
Ulfric Stormcloak himself.
Halt! Come here a minute. I need your help with something.
We're heading to Winterfell.
Oh, shut up. Okay, oh.
Odd, just come here.
Okay, just,
Raylock, what are you doing here?
Never mind that. That was just my cat wanting to leave my room because I closed the door because I'm not alone at home at the moment, which I usually am when I'm recording. Sleeping cats in. That's not the one. Where's the freaking shop? Oh, right there it is. I mean, I probably don't have any gold, but you know.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, customer.
Lol.
Sorry you had to hear that. Well, I don't know what you overheard. We did have a bit of a break-in. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a... You could? Got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Sure.
Now, if you're going to get those seeds, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here.
Okay, maybe I should head straight to Whiterun then. Okay, seriously, how the f- That's how you do it. How much? What? I got 29 gold. Wow, I'm poor. Oh my god. Jesus, fuck, I'm so slow. Ooh. I mean... And I thought the original Skyrim was beautiful, but look at this. I don't even know how they were able to make it even more beautiful. Now that's an achievement. Oh come on! Can I fast travel there? No, of course not, because. I guess that makes this LP a bit better though, maybe. Who knows? I'm not sure whether I mentioned it in the first episode, but eventually I am gonna bring in some mods. Oh, why is the up key? Button. Ah, Whiterun. A lovely town. Right, let's see. Isn't it beautiful? A bit, maybe. I remember when I played this normal Skyrim, of course, on... Was it the PC? No, it must have been the Xbox. 360, I think. Because I remember there was a glitch in this town you could use to find a hidden chest below the forge. You could steal like gold and shit and get like lots of money. It was kind of fun. I wonder if they fixed that in this. Oh. Fucking jump over the fucking fence, you piece of shit. Okay. Like usual, what are you doing? Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just gonna go in here, even though the gate is blocked. Okay.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? Better go on in. We'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Room. Halt. City's closed with the dragons about.
Oh, fuck you.
All right then.
Don't ask me the same thing again. Man, I'm so hungry right now. So,
they say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Oh, will you? Will you really? Nah, you won't.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Well, if you want swords, fucking forge them then, you dumb fuck.
Come to chat with an old woman.
Let's see that.
How goes the begging today, friend?
That's
getting there.
Begins, I can handle.
I know your family's honor is important, but we can't afford
it. The cow.
It took me weeks to find that thief's den. I can't stop now.
What thieves den? You mean the thieves killed in Riften? Oh, shut up. Why are you doing that? Nobody's even listening to you. What the fuck? Dragon Reach discovered. Okay. What is he? There is the Jarl of Whiterun.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrat is not receiving visitors.
Jesus fuck, calm down!
Who's this then?
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then, the Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
One sec, and I'm back again. Yes, I had a great view while the Imperial was trying to get my... Yeah. You know, I should probably not say that.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If the dragon is lurking in the mountains,
it's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Yes, my lord.
Fuck you.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
Wait, you're the wizard, aren't you?
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. And I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is
not gonna give me any gold.
Do for me. Suitable for someone of your. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons. And
you should be taken to fight.
Come to dragon. What project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so. What? Please forgive my earlier rude. Now, what did you say you want?
Lol.
Ah, indeed? Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say
I believe
fetch,
he wants
really
the dragon stone, if I'm not mistaken.
In search of an ancient stone tablet that may straight to the go to
complete the talk
or
retrieve the dragon
tablet,
stone.
No doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me, an old tomb.
An old tomb.
I'm sure
yeah, like fucking everything in fucking
right
Skyrim and Oblivion.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you.
The Jarl already dead, my new friend.
So, one thing I haven't decided yet about this series is whether I'm gonna get a companion or not. Because previously in both Skyrim and Oblivion, I never used an actual a companion. Oh, Shut up! Nobody's listening to you!
I love, love!
Whatever. So let's see, the place I'm going to is up there, so... I guess I can fast travel to Riverwood then? Right. Riverwood. Ooh. Man, this wood looks so beautiful. That was not deep water at all. Wow. I'm impressed. Let's see then if I can... Oh. Well, fuck. This is gonna be annoying. And of course my fucking phone is... Oh, BR. And I'm back. Okay, I'm slowly climbing the mountain. Is that place over there? No, maybe. Wait, you can't tell me somebody's fucking living here, can you?
You pick up time to get lost.
Fuck you. Oh. Take that! Die! Die! Oh yeah! Damn! Okay... Okay then. It's even higher up, isn't it? How would I get higher up? Maybe here. I mean, probably. Bleak fall power. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Lovely. Yeah, where's my fucking fire? Yeah! Where's the fucking door then? It's, oh no. I know my fucking mag is low, you dumb. Collect all the... Did he fall down? Did. Okay. Ooh. I'm pretty sure the second hit there was not necessary, but, you know. Here it is. Let's enter. And with that, we're in Bleak Falls Cave, or whatever the frick it's called. Okay, this is... looks worrying. Haha, bitch. Okay, so, magicka half stamina. Usually I cycle, so magicka half stamina, magicka half damage that, basically. I tend to do that. So yeah, focus to increase one. Ooh, which one? There we go. I think you can just shoot arrow at me, huh? Take that. That should teach you. There we go. And you did not have anything of value on you, did you? Gold. Okay, let's keep going deeper into the cave. Okay, what is this? Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna get lost in this fucking maze. Am I? Probably not. Okay, where? Where did I go here? Hold on. Watch this. Where did his body go? Watch this. Ooh, I'm the Emperor! Whoa! Oh, do I need to change something here now? I don't. Okay! Snake, fish. Okay. Let's try again. Thank you for not hitting me this time. Weak aversion of... What does that even do? Read a thief. Lol. Obviously they're gonna name it that. Okay, now what? Further down. Flames then, I guess. Okay. Oh, fuck. Crap, this thing is strong. Ooh, you take the yeah, that's right. Taste the fire, bitch. Taste it. Treasure though, it's not even. I bet you $5 I'm going to have to fight him in the end. Yeah. What? What the I save you and that's the fucking... Fuck, man. Potions. Oof. Wait, he can... Oh. Well, that's awesome. I can get out of here now. That is, if I... No, I'm going back. I don't want to go back. I'm going to go deeper into this place. Oh, 20. Oh, Lord, it should probably end the episode soon, though. Thank God. Take that. God, man. I'm gonna fight all of you. Oh, okay, I think I'm getting somewhere now. Ooh. Did I level up again? Holy crap. What should I, do I want to level up my smithing? Why not? Yeah, it's a good way to level boost with smithing, apparently, you know? Where am I meant to go now? That's blocked. Oh, this way. This way. Wait a minute. Oh, it must be the same set from... There's this chest. Pure luck. Brilliant. Okay, you know what? This episode has gone on for almost 29 minutes now, so I'm gonna end this now. So, thanks so much for watching this episode. Leave a like, comment, and even subscribe if you really liked it. And feel free to also share my videos around with your friends and shit. And I shall be back next time with more Donkey Kong, I think. You know, we're close to beating the game now. Anyway, I shall see you all later, so bye!